Don't let your emotions make your decisions for you. Do me a favor and follow me at StyleBySheena and visit SheenaErin.com. Later.